gets some space, finally finds a moment. You look like...
Finds Schindler. Schindler with the chance to cross. Gets his delivery in. Cordoba trying to turn. Defended by Lewandowski. He's away right back in Cordoba. Modest on the bench, the man he was brought in to replace. Whipped in the middle.
But obviously it's much different here.
Dives from distance. Neuer spilled that one. And Kimmich is on hand to clear the danger.
Neuer fortunate there. Kainz hits it well, but Neuer will be disappointed.
That one over here towards the far post. An excellent clapping run. Perisic. And it's going to fall here for Coutinho. Space to attack the other way. Cordoba coming wide. Both trying to get back in. Cordoba. Guys in the studio think of this first half performance from Bayern. They are in front. And they might get
a good run from outside in.
Skiri. This one looked like it came off. Obviously allows play to continue. Coutinho in behind. Lewandowski around Team Horn. Still Lewandowski. That one just over. He's Bundesliga first half action. Approach play here, Schindler trying to get away from Perisic. He does, gets his cross.
An opportunity here for Schindler. Quick movement here.
Oh, plays that ball to the far side. Perisic, a lot of space. Back for Nabry, exposed there quickly on the turn of a net. Interesting. Niko Kovac, Eintracht Frankfurt, another side I like to cross the ball. Boateng.
And here's Boateng from distance with his left. Just snatches it.
Goal scorer Jerome Boateng. You can see why. This one whipped in. The header on goal. Coming in on his right foot, trying to go for goal, that one. Again, it's whipped in, and Horn gets a hand to it. Still not for Cologne. Bayern have not conceded a goal in the second half yet this season. Free kick.
You can see the obvious hand, the arm up in his face, but he does.
Goal chip in behind, looking for Schindler again. 14 points wise. That year they won the league by 10. Gnabry in behind, and that one blasts.
Just lets him down a little bit.
Well played in behind here. Chance for Philip Coutinho. Goes down into the challenge from behind. Penalty given.
Cologne just caught Gnabry defensively, and Coutinho was about to pull the trigger. He's pulled down.
Coutinho from the penalty spot against Timo Horn, sets him the wrong way, and that will do it for Bayern. Three of them, a man up, and Coutinho's off the mark. By the area. Coutinho, same result, this one even more clinical.
Difficult, you go in, you score the penalty, you have to take another one. Keeper kind of knows where you're going.
Pep Guardiola was the manager. Perisic driving forward, trying to get that cross in.
And you see Lewandowski so smart, looking for that far post.
Well, it's a short corner routine. Coming from distance, that one's off the woodwork. Jig and get the shape back again as we take a look at that.
This with pace and power.
Spanish youth international, highly rated, highly regarded. Perisic, Horn.
He lunges at the ball, he has no chance, really.
He's whipped in, and Neuer gets a hand to it.
It's whipped in, and Neuer, he's...
That's going to fall towards that far post, still in play. Neuer, trying to turn, still has it. Cordoba!
Himself here. And it falls to Cordoba, and he just...
Look, just yet, Cordoba again makes a run across the centre-back. Pulls it back to the edge of the area, Skiri.
Alone.
Great coming the other way. Lewandowski back for Coutinho. Lewandowski from distance, that one takes a deflection.
He's in the world.
Coutinho's on immediately to take the set-piece. Difficult for him. One on one by Coutinho. Perisic!
Coutinho again involved, and Perisic
continues his run, just can't seem to get the
inflection. Tomasso, Timo Horn with the save. They're just Bayern Munich. I was going to say, Jovan, if this scoreline, young midfielder. Hector stays forward. Carrara on the Cousins. Back on his left foot for being a Bayern player this season. Another ref flashes through. Perisic trying to play that little give and go with. Look at